In this tutorial, I'll show you how to animate a mesh invisibility in Eevee. Let's create a simple scene with a ground plane and a teapot. We need to click the new button located on the left to create a new image texture. Select color grid. Let's create a new node, and drag the grid image to the node area as an image texture. Let's press Shift, A, to create a teapot. If you don't see that in the menu, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. Press Shift, back quote, to look around while in the render view. Please move the mouse to look around, and move the camera by using W, A, S, D keys. Q will move the camera down, and E will move the camera up. Select the teapot. Control, 3, to subdivide. Right-click and shade smooth to smooth the surface. I'll show you how to achieve the mesh transparency in cycles. We need mix shader and transparent BSDF nodes. Here are the full nodes. In order to animate the mesh's invisibility, we need to keyframe the factor values of the mix shader node. This is how easy it is to create a mesh invisibility in cycles. But this setup is not going to work with Eevee. We need to change the blend mode to make this work, and we must select the correct one. If we use the alpha blend, we can achieve the invisibility, but we can also see the inside detail of the teapot. That's not what we want. Alpha clip will trigger the invisibility too quickly, and that's not what we want either. Alpha hashed is the perfect blend mode to use. I'll demonstrate the animation part by creating a 100 frame long animation. We need to set fully visible mesh keyframes on frame 1 and 100, and the mesh needs to be invisible on frame 50. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.